even in a cover band that, you know, played at weddings and stuff like that. And that's how I made my money. But it gave me a lot of free time. It paid my bills and it gave me the weeks to actually start writing songs and preparing and getting a band together. And so when I was finally ready to do a gig, we came here and we played. And we've played here a few times, and I guess maybe the second or third time I played here was when the first record label guy came to see me and offered me a record deal right there. He said, you know, I know you're gonna think I'm crazy, but I'd like to offer you a record deal. And, you're crazy, get out, he said. So I didn't believe him, you know, because it was just too impossible. I was just barely getting started.
It was also the time that you really got into the guitar, right?
Yeah, that's when I was starting. Just barely hanging on, just trying to play a full set without screwing up.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Why did you find it difficult?
Well, it's just, you know, I was beginning at guitar. I still feel like it's hard to play. It's, you know, it was somewhat easy making the switch from violin to guitar. But there are a lot of, you know, there's a lot of differences too. And I still feel like, you know, there's a lot more that I can learn. Wait, I forgot the words. It's a new song. Okay, now I remember. Set your will to bass free. Let your ladybug be. Sexy people sleep with their hairdos on. Gladiolas don't go to sleep till dawn. Margarita shake with their hips. Show me all wrong. Now don't let the ground shake you down. Don't let the ground take you down. Don't let the ground shake you before you plan for a flood and the mud gets you down. I think that I'm realizing how important the violin is to me and how much, you know, it's been a huge part of my life. And I kind of miss the days when I sat in the orchestra and I'd be playing a piece of music with the orchestra and my heart would start to beat, you know, and I'd almost start to cry because the music was so beautiful. I miss that, and I miss that in rock music. Lately, I haven't found anything on the radio or anything that's coming out new that has really made me feel that way. And so maybe I'm going back, trying to get back that feeling. And I would like, my goal is to bring that feeling and incorporate it into my music now.
took the ball and ran. It makes you weak. It makes you strong. Been in your blood too to me. Here you're coming back to me.
Thank you. We'd like to play a new song for you. I want to see you guys jump up and down like you were before.
Thank you.
Thank you. We kommen aus Boston. Hello, Jinga. Song's called Sharks Can't Sleep. to bid you farewell. Thank you for coming here. Thanks for not hitting me in the face with your muddy, muddy mixture. This is our last song. Thanks a lot.
Altijd prettig om te zien optredens van Tracy Bonham. In dit geval het optreden van vanmiddag van 3:15 tot 4:15 duurde op het Noordpodium. En aan het eind van haar set een cover van het PJ Harvey nummer 50 Feet.